as much as I used to because of my sore back, but I'll tell you this, there was a day, one time when I started up the first punk band in Donegal, 1976. Joe Petrol, the Petrol Bombs. I was Joe Petrol. And I was the Petrol Bombs. Because no matter what anybody says, nobody else wanted to be a punk in Donegal in 1976. It was just me out in the shed with the dog. Both of you wearing spiky collars. This is a song from that time, played for the first time in Fulcara. Now it must have been easy to be a punk in London or New York, writing about urban decay. Try writing songs about urban decay in Letterkenny in 1976. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4! So much milk in my village, now that the cows have come home. So much milk in my village, buckets and buckets and buckets, and bucket. I met Mary from the dairy, she the biggest calves I've ever seen. Butter, 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 Mary loves an udder, cat with a milking machine.